What's good, y'all? It's Jay Carfee Talk back again, and here we go again. Same old dog, just a different day. You see, we're over here on Milk's IG, and here it is. He pulled up this, I guess, before and after, then and now picture of Pino. Milk's really been digging in the, not, you know, digging in the crates for old music. That term, he's digging in the, I don't know, the digital. What do you call it? I don't know. He's finding all kinds of old ish and posting it. We seen with Mighty Mouse the paperwork. He pulled up an old Pino picture a couple days. What was that, like a week ago? But people, what he's got on this one, it says first picture is Margate, Florida resident Brandon Smart pre-prison. Second picture is Brandon after being released on meth and petty car theft convictions. A couple laughing emojis, throwback Thursday. Go subscribe to Milk TV. And yo, listen, like, you, it's almost like, don't that almost look like a Supercuts photo, the old picture of Milk? Like, excuse me, like if you walked into the Supercuts or one of those like corporatized haircut jump offs or something like that, you know what I mean? Like, or a JCPenney ad, like, you could tell it's Pino, but You really gotta look, man. You really gotta look for a second. But I doubt Pino's sweating this really like that. I don't know. Maybe he is. Who knows? Because sometimes things get to people a little more than they let on. But when Milk posted, you know, the other picture that it said like missing persons on it or something like that, Pino was like, I ain't sweating this. This is from when I had been in prison for a few years, and I never did no meth. But here is Milk again with that, that meth and petty car theft convictions. Yo, Milk will never stop going in, it feels like. But what I wanted to say about sometimes things get to people a little more than they let on, right? I don't know if y'all seen earlier today, Mighty Mouse did a video once again going over his charges. But it's like, he said the same thing as he said before, right? I don't know. But it's just kind of wild because we know Mighty Mouse is constantly saying, oh, y'all can say what you want, I don't care. But he cared because that thing kept going on and it didn't stop. And every time he was going to stop, he started back up. So Milk is really getting under people's skin. Maybe Pino is a little more laid back and it ain't affecting him. But we know Mighty Mouse, like I said, I don't know if y'all seen that one. He hopped on again talking about the charges. But I don't know. Hit the comments. What do y'all think? Margate, Florida. Is that a nice spot? All the Floridians out there. Is Margate, is that the Burbs? I don't know. Yo, when I just said the Burbs, whoever seen the White Rapper show, do y'all remember that guy that used to be like, it's John Brown. Hallelujah, holla back, or some shit like that. Remember that? Lord Jamar hated that dude. Yo, why would they put Lord Jamar on the White Rapper show? You know? I mean, I know why they did, because they thought they'd probably get some funny content out of it, because you know how Lord Jamar feels about the White Rapper show. But hit the comments. Let's talk about it. What do y'all think? And, did you guys watch the reaction that he did to the No Jumper? If you did, tap in. What did he say here? Reactions, 74 permanent posts. Oh, these are prices he's got for promo packages. What's he got up? Oh, reposting some fans, showing them some love. Just Q's letter to the leeches reaction. So Milk, you know, back to regular schedule program. As far as like creating other content on the channel, but he still got time to go in. Like I said, Milk ain't never gonna stop, man. Oh, this is it. Wow, I didn't even peep. Like how I was just saying, Mighty Mouse did a video earlier speaking on his charges again, how you could tell people are clearly getting under his skin. I didn't even peep that Milk did a reaction on it, man. So yeah, Milk still applying heavy pressure to Mighty Mouse. Pino, I don't know. Is it getting to Pino like that? Who knows? And what do y'all think too, guys? A lot of people have been saying, yo, Pino needs to pump the content out after he just had the no jumper interview and everything else going on. Why is he sitting back in the cut? You know, because it's all about the momentum. Could the momentum fade away? Will the momentum be around for a while? Hit the comments. Let me know what you think about that. Everything else. It's Jay Coffee Talk. I'm gone. Sub to the channel if you're new, y'all.